Hi, my name is Elijah Palmer with the Hampton Roads Naval Museum. Today we're learning about USS Monitor, and then you're going to watch me build it with Legos.
USS Monitor was the first ironclad in the U.S. Navy. After reports that the Confederates were building an ironclad after the Civil War started in 1861, Union officials scrambled to counter the threat. Swedish-American inventor John Ericsson designed the Union's first ironclad vessel, USS Monitor. The design combined a low-profile hull, mostly submerged in the water, with a revolving turret armed with two powerful cannon. This was a strange sight compared with typical ship designs of the period, and earned the vessel nicknames like Tin Can on a Shingle. Much was still unknown about USS Monitor when it traveled down from New York to Hampton Roads in March 1862. It arrived on the evening of March 8th to news that the Confederate ironclad, CSS Virginia, had come out and wreaked havoc on the Union fleet, sinking two ships and damaging a third. Ordered to protect this third ship, USS Minnesota, Monitor was ready when Virginia approached on the morning of March 9, 1862. The ships dueled for 4 hours, marking the first battle between ironclads in world history, but neither side could gain the advantage or damage the other critically. Eventually, both ships withdrew, each one claiming victory. The battle would be a turning point for the naval strategy and ship design, as it marked the beginning of a new era. While wooden ships would remain in use in the coming decades, the future was in metal. Now you're going to see me building the USS Monitor with Legos. Remember that you can build the ship by using your own Legos and downloading the free instructions from our website.